Hey guys, so today we'll be unboxing the Soundpeats QY7 Bluetooth earphones. So let's get started. So guys, I'm Balendu from C to No Tech, and today I'll be unboxing the Soundpeats QY7 Bluetooth earphones. So these earphones come at a price range of about 1700 rupees to 2000 according to availability. These are currently for about 1700 while time making the video. I have purchased these via Amazon, as you can see, the Amazon Prime. So I have purchased these for about 1690, but the prices vary. So let's just start opening the Amazon packaging first. Let's tear this thing up. Let's throw that packaging away, and I think so also this one, bubble wrap. So that's the main packaging itself, that it says the QY7 and the color also of the earphones that I have ordered. At the back, the price mentioned is about $39.90. So please do not purchase it for that price. It's just the price quoted. Purchase and where it was imported by Photronics and made in China. So nothing much. Now let's get started with the unboxing itself. This only one seal. So let's get the box itself out. Yeah. Oh, seals. So let's keep the box at the side. Oh, I didn't expect such a thing from this brand Soundpeats. I have heard great things about these earphones, but still, you know, they gave a pouch. That's a great thing. Let's keep that to a side. User manual. Nothing much. Package contents and diagram, fit to your ear. Let's see what's the values and stuff. Noise reduction. Working range is 33 feet or 10 meters. The Bluetooth connectivity weighs at about 16.4 grams as written over here. So let's throw this manual also away and let's get to the earphones itself. Oh, the packaging looks very nice according to the price point. They can be compared to the Samsung Level U premium headphones, which cost for about 2200. But I think these would offer some better sound quality, but that I can guarantee you only after the review. So let's get these, just some extra ear tips. A lot of them actually. Let's keep that too also aside. The ear hook kind of ear tips also given along, that's a great thing. That's a clip to attach it to your t-shirts and etc. And that's the standard micro USB charging cable. A very short one, but yeah. So let's get the earphones itself out. Pretty nice packaging for the price point, I must tell you. The wire also feels pretty long, and the plastic feels to be pretty glossy. And this is the... yeah, so this is the place where you can charge this. You can get this thing out and you can charge via this standard micro USB port. Yeah, it will pop out. It's not coming out. Okay. So the earphones look good for the price. That's the volume up and down buttons, physical up and down buttons. I don't think there is a Bluetooth connectivity button over here at these earphones. So that's it for the unboxing, guys. That was the physical unboxing of these earphones. I'll give you the review, connectivity and everything after the week. So next Thursday, we'll give you the review. That's it for the video, guys. Do like and subscribe to our channel. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram. Stay Geeky and Peace.